A space shuttle prototype named after the Starship Enterprise from Star Trek completed its final journey today to its new home in New York, carried by barge past the Statue of Liberty and Lower Manhattan. NASA used Enterprise for testing, but it never flew in space. A crane lowered it onto the flight deck of the USS Intrepid, where it will begin its new mission as a museum piece.